Fletcher.
Yes, sir. Back in 2009, Lowndes County hired ASA Engineering and Surveying to develop the right-of-way deeds for Coppage Road. Since this time, we have obtained all of the right-of-way deeds except for just a few. Staff is requesting that we allow ASA to complete the remaining horizontal and vertical surveying and to develop engineering plans for Coppage Road.
Any questions for Mr. Fletcher?
Hearing none, we'll move on to agenda item 8.